Yo, what is going on, guys? Steve here, and today we've brand new Cheaters 101. Well, in this Cheaters 101, I'm gonna show you how you can get easy, sometimes really cheap and safe account. Well, normally I would say go on to easysmurfs.com and get yourself an account for cheap with code Steve. But no, you know, it's Christmas and you all got a bit more money now because, you know, parents give you money on Christmas, you know how it is. And you think, well, I don't wanna buy me a fucking Asia key, you know, because they are fucking wasted accounts, you know. I want an account that already has good hours, I want an account that has Prime, and I want an account that actually has some good stats already. And in today's Cheaters 101, I'm going to show you where I'm buying my accounts if I'm not buying them on Easy Smurfs or diverse other sites. Of course, you always could buy cheap CSGO accounts, but man, we are looking here at a higher price and better accounts. And therefore, we are going to check out players' auctions. And of course, a lot of you will be now like, man, Steve, you know, player auctions is a fucking scam. Well, actually, it isn't. Actually, player auctions is a pretty good site. But the thing is, there are fucking scammers, and today I'm going to show you some tips and tricks on how not to get scammed on players' auctions. So the first thing I'm going to show you is how I pick my accounts. Well, of course, there are a few different things on what to look at and what not to do. You always want to search your accounts on the delivery speed instant, because you don't want to wait 24 hours, 20 minutes for your new account. I mean, you just pay, I don't know, $50-$60 for a new dope as fuck account and you have to wait 24 hours now. We have sorted our accounts after instant delivery speed, and of course you see all this here and you see the price and you can see the details and everything. So first of all, you of course want to see who has the most reputation. I mean, let's take a look at him. He's selling a Prime Legendary Eagle account with 209 matchmaking wins and 441 hours plus a medal. And of course we will see, well yeah, that's the picture, this LE. And now we want to take a look at what does this dude tell us. So he tells us, well, who he is, what he's doing, and that his shit is not shade. Of course you always want to see that you have links, you want to see pictures, you want to see anything of the account. If there is no picture, there is no link, this dude is a new seller or something else, don't buy it, just leave it. These dudes, they gonna scam you. So we're gonna see what he's offering us. So he's gonna offer us an account, LE Prime with medal, 209 matchmaking wins, and of course Overwatch. So everything in that picture is what he says it is. Of course the picture is a bit old because there is still the operation, but well, we are not gonna be picky here, so let's say okay, this is Gucci with us. Alright. Now we're gonna take a look at the account. And the account is unranked. Well, it seems like the account from the picture. We of course can add friends because yeah, we don't wanna spend $5 on the account to buy in so we can add friends. I mean, we're buying this account for like $70. We actually expect to be able to add people on this account, of course. So this account is currently offline and it is last seen 35 days ago. And that is the sign that this account is a legit account. Is the account not offline? So it is online or currently was online for like, I don't know, a day ago or even an hour ago. Don't buy it. Reflect, don't buy it. No. You don't buy it. The account totally has some movement on it. Don't do it. You don't care about the owner just checking if the account is still okay or whatever it is. Don't buy it. The account was recently online. Don't buy it. Then of course we always want to see maybe this account, you know, is a gem or something. It has GTA on it or anything else, you know. Alright, so this account, yeah, it has one shit game, so we don't care about it. But it has Counter-Strike on it, so we are Gucci with that. We are of course gonna take a look at the inventory and make sure that the inventory is always open so you can see, was there a Prime medal in the picture? Well, there is, of course. So the inventory has to be open, because if the inventory is not open, this could just be any account, you don't know. But in this case, the account of course has his inventory open and we can see, alright, it has really the Prime account. It is a Prime account because it has the medal. So we are Gucci with that. We don't care about the extra stuff that is in here. We just searched up for the pin, so we know this is legit. This is the linked account he wants us to buy, of course. So let's say Yeah, we are actually about to buy this account, but we think, I mean, sure, account and how he made it looks good, but we could still get scammed. Let's take a look on what Hexus is. I mean, he has around 2,500 reviews, so he has to have some movement, you know? So this is Hexus' profile, and Hexus has 98.7 positive feedback, and he has 93.2 successful orders, which is for player auctions a guarantee that he will deliver. So you can see in this month he has 188 positive feedbacks. All in all, this makes him, for me, I would say, buy. His feedback is almost perfect. Of course, there are always people that say, nah, yeah, this and that, but these are the complete naggers. People cannot feedback you if they haven't bought something from you. And therefore, all the feedback which is left on his profile is a 98% that this is legit. Let's go on to a new seller and a red flag. This is a new seller's account. He wants to sell us an LE account for $35. It's not a Prime account. He states here, the account has no bans, and we go on the profile. Look at that. He's in-game. What did I tell you before? Do not buy from people that are in-game. You will always get scammed when someone is using the account. He's a new seller, has no feedback, he delivers in 24 hours on an account he currently uses. This is just fishy, don't do that. That's a red flag. I know this video is pretty long. I think this will help a lot of people to not get scammed on player auctions. And yeah, that's all I can tell you from player auctions and how to not get scammed on the site. I mean, I have bought successfully hundreds and hundreds accounts of this site. If you learned something, please drop a like and subscribe if you haven't already. My name is Steve, and therefore, good luck and have fun buying your new accounts.